Alright, we're back for more Tonight Never Ends. We finished our mission in the French trade post, so now we're back here at MI6. Let's go ahead and grab that ammo that I know is going to be lying around. We can always rely on ammo being here. I'm just wondering who the hell keeps restocking this place. Pierce Brosnan, is there something you're not telling me? I mean, who else would come in here and put an Uzi right here? I think he's up to something. What's his game here? What's his angle? I don't know. Well, let's check and see if there's anything new up here. I sincerely doubt. I mean, there's gotta be some secrets in here. I mean, we keep coming back here. You would think they would put something in these, like, levels, so to speak. I don't know. Fortune cookie? You got a fortune cookie for me? Medkit. Eh, well, I'll take it anyway. Might as well. Anything in here? I can't help but... it can't just be for show. I mean, there's gotta be some secrets in here. What about you, Pierce Brosnan?
Damn that money penny for taking the day off. Who's going to save me now?
Money penny? Nice. Are you restocking this place? I mean, you're a spy. I've seen your movies. You can break out of situations like this. I don't trust you, Pierce Brosnan. Thanks for the Uzi clip, though. I don't need it. Alright, well, let's go ahead and see what our mission is here. What do we got? Smuggler's Secret Outpost. Bond, the information you stole from the supercomputer proved to be very useful. We've learned that the illegal objects in the French trading post are smuggled into a secret German town under heavy influence of Zilla. Your mission is to go in there and take a look at the secret outpost. Alright. Well, then let's go do that. Well, see, look at that. It says there's four secrets in there. There are secrets in there that we haven't found. I just don't know where we could find them. Oh, well. Alright, moving on.
That's what you get for making Lo Wang chase you!
Go ahead and save it while we're still paying attention here.
Holy shit! Holy shit!
Say it twice. Might as well. Alright. I heard that. Oh, there's... There are sticky bombs afoot. I hear that. Ooh. How do we get that? Hide from this. Oh, hi.
Shit.
You gotta say it twice, man, otherwise it just doesn't mean it. You gotta say it like you mean it, man. Alright, it sounds like the bombs are out here somewhere. I'm gonna save it before we proceed. I just don't trust this area at all. Well, there you go. Let's blow that up ahead of time, shall we? Yeah.
Dying the times here.
Goodies. Let's snag one of these. Alright. How do we get up there? Because I want that thing. There's all these items, and really, honestly, I only use the med kit. I really should make use of some of these things. But, eh.
Ah, I see now.
Ah. Ah. Alright. Yes, yes. Ooh, fortune cookie. How the hell do we get to that? Okay. How do you like that? Man, you had the really... There's another one.
Ancient Chinese secret.
I didn't even see that one. Well, hell yeah. Alright. Now we just gotta get down without hurting ourselves. Thank you, water. Alright, looking good. What do we got over here? Aha. Okay, 200 health. Not bad.
What have we here?
I saw that. Wang. Low Wang.
You move like a pregnant yak. Holy cow!
Yeah, blow yourself up. Oh, yeah. And I already have sticky bombs. All right. I don't use this thing enough. I mean, it's just such a risk that you take trying to get into those guys' faces, but... Whoa.
Oh, look! You're coming upon!
That was kind of lucky on my part. Ooh, there's missiles up there. Ah! Ooh, and a fortune cookie. Let me grab this real quick. Investigate this situation.
Aha, I see now.
Ooh, well, I need to use these heat seekers more often. But what does this do? What did that do? Oh, wait a second. The other card. As long as it's here. Alright. One more round of this. I think we're good. Alright, well, before I start moving in there, so I'll make sure I found everything I can in here. What's upstairs?
What have we here?
Someone's been smoking, and apparently drinking. I'll take that armor, though. That med kit. Anything on these bookshelves? If you don't fall because of lag. Seriously. Seriously, Lowway. Seriously. You're a ninja. Arrow here. Maybe it's just telling me to go over there and eventually hit that switch. Well, I'm not seeing much else. Alright, well, let's get inside that room. There might be more enemies in there, but we'll find out, I guess. Fair enough. Ah, yep, there are. Okay. Hey, who did that?
Ah, better than acupuncture.
Damn, they're not messing around here. I don't need it. Ooh, I'll take that. Plenty of ammo. Sounds like there's nastiness in there.
This won't fit on my ground!
Oh, Oh, that's where we started. Alright. Take that. Alright. Damn. More explosions.
Only one!
Hey, before I go in there... Interesting. Oh, and there's a boat out there. Alright. I ought to use these sticky bombs more often. I don't know. I prefer the grenade launcher, in all honesty. For my... Bombing needs? Bombing needs. Ball bomb needs. For example. Gas cloud. Holy crap.
Oh, I think my dinghy hanging out.
Let's see here. Well, plenty of shotgun ammo, which we're also not using very often. I just prefer the Uzis. Lots of Uzi ammo to spare. Alright, so I'm guessing we need to hop on the boat and see where that takes us. We just gotta wait for it to come back around here. Unless there's something I missed, but it doesn't seem like it. Okay, here's our ride. And it! I saw those missiles up there. There's more bombs over there, apparently. Ooh, a turret. Alright. Madness in there. Let's save it real quick, just in case something's about to spring on us. Like that, for example. Anybody else?
Ah, better than acupuncture. Sticky bomb like you! Ah, better than acupuncture.
Medkits over there. Might as well take them. What the hell is that noise? Wait, I think those are those, like, skull things that explode. Basically, not good stuff. Alright, we need a red key, apparently. Interesting. Oh, well there you go. Okay. What do we got in here? Oh, shit.
I like big weapons!
Guardian head. to use those a lot, so... They really want me to use the shotgun, so... But it's just not so useful, it's just so much more accurate. That's one of the...
It is natural to die.
I don't take risks with the Shadow Ninjas. Oh, I heard that. Oh, shit. Yet you're still alive. Tuxedo and punch the crap out of this thing. Okay, so while I'm punching this thing, slowly regaining my health. Well, at least it works. Let's train on another one. I think I blew them all up. That might be the only one around. Alright, so we know what that does. Get some crotch shots in there. You gotta learn how to punch a man in the crotch. This is how you do it. Very fast. 60? 60's good. Then I'll just take the rest of these med kits. Alright. Okay, so, let's save it there. Now that we've done all of that. Okay. Gold key door. Actually aim, that would be brilliant. Have fun in there. Alright, so. I hear bad guys in here.
Oh, smell remind me of old girlfriend.
We got a fortune cookie out of it. Can't complain about that. God, these guys are everywhere. Holy shit. Alright, asshole. There you are. They were shooting me earlier.
Not a charade.
They get a lock on you. It's all over. Or if that happens.
Revenge
is dish best served raw.
Alright. See if we can get the job out of these guys.
Orico! Revenge is dish best served raw.
That's back in there. We need a silver key now. Alright. Let's save it here. Maybe I blew him up. Well, guess we're clear. All these shurikens that we never use, or I'm sorry, throwing knives. But we never really need them.
Hello? Anybody there?
There's a turret up there. Eh, well, might as well save those, just in case. Plenty of guardian heads. That's locked. Some sort of liquid in there. Silver key, and there was a silver key door out here somewhere. Oh shit. Just took care of him. Show yourselves. Oh, hi. We already have ammo for that. Fair enough. Alright. I only have 4 shots of this left. There we go. Alright, now then, what's in here? Oh shit.
Better than acupuncture.
Oh! I heard that.
Better than acupuncture.
Not quite sure what that is. Alright, what's a whole other room to explore here?
It is good day to die.
Sticky bomb in here. I'll snag some of this while I'm at it. Everything in sight. How do you like it? Is he gone? There's medkits up there. Chimes near, but I'm not seeing them. Oh, what is this? Ah! Well, alright then. I'm guessing that's not the end of the mission. So, well, either way, that's the end there. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see what happens in the next part of the mission. Alright, later.